Thank you very much. Welcome to Emmett's Place, number 59. It's great to see you all here, virtually and in the house. We have some special guests in the house tonight, but first, I want to make sure you know who you're listening to. On the drums, that's Mr. Kyle Poole from Los Angeles, California. And on the double bass, that's Mr. Russell Alexander Hall from Kingston, Jamaica. It was truly Emmett Cohen on the piano. Thank you very much. Yes. And we'd like to thank a few people for making this possible tonight. The sponsors are Robert and Jill Last. They're celebrating their anniversary. We wish you a very happy anniversary. Thank you. Also Twink and Caroline Frey. We really thank you. And our co-presenting sponsor, the Jazz Cruise. We appreciate you all. So thank you very much for making this happen week after week. And we have a very, very, very distinguished special guest with us tonight. It's been a dream since we started this thing to have him here in the house. And he scaled the wall of the apartment building so quickly. I thought he was in his 20s. But it's an honor to have our mentor and our teacher with us tonight, someone who always imparts so much knowledge about the blues, about the history of this music, about what life is really supposed to be about. And I can't thank him enough for coming up here, the great Houston Person.
Thank you. keep playing. Yeah.
Code Red. That's the great Houston person.
Thank you.
Mr. Person, welcome to the living room. Thanks for coming out here. I know you had a busy day, and you're strong, strong as an ox.
Yes, I am. I am. I got up those steps.
You did.
Yeah.
You want to say a little something?
Oh, yeah, I'll say something. Good evening. It's a pleasure having you here. Thank you very much for being here. All of it, especially our friends from Chicago, right? Okay. Oh, and I met two wonderful, our crew people. I'd like to say hello and thank you. Yeah. I want you to make me a star, please. Okay. All right. I'm cool. Thank you.
There's a small hotel. This apartment.
No, this is very big. Wonderful people in here tonight.
You gotta speak.
No, I don't want to talk. I have nothing to say.
Only on the horn.
I sitting all that love out there. Yeah. I don't want to interrupt the love. I don't want to spoil the good vibe.
What would you like to play next, Maestro?
Well, I'd like to play that request that I had for that last.
Mm-hmm.
I should do that. Unless they be very mad.
You want to announce it?
Well, yeah, I'll announce it. Just say what it is. Oh, yeah, this is by request from I don't know who, but they must be two wonderful lovers. This tune written by Harry Warren. Tune entitled At Last. Oh, I was posing.
Thank you.
Here we go. This is a Billy Joel classic. Thank you.
Thank you.
Mr. Russell on something?
Of course. Mr. Russell's been very giving of us.
Yeah.
Been supporting us all evening.
Yeah, say it here.
Oh. I say this begrudgingly. We'd like to feature our highly esteemed bassist, graduate of Juilliard Music School. We want him to display his talents for you. He's been very supportive of us, and we should give him a little applause.
Yeah.
The check's in the mail, right? Okay, Mr. Russell Hall. Thank you.
Lester Leaps In featuring Russell Hall. So we got a couple young.
Take this clothes off.
We got a couple of young friends in the house. Every time we go to Chicago for the last maybe 5-6 years, there have been these little kids that would come to the gig and ask us questions and want to hang out with us, take us to eat, pick us up from the airport, take care of our masters like Houston and others when we bring them through. And it's been amazing to see them grow up, and they're just visiting for the first time post-pandemic New York. That's Joey Raineri on the bass, and Alejandro Salazar on the drums.
Thank you.
Alejandro, Joey, thank you guys so much for coming by. We're going to invite Russell Hall and Kyle Poole back for one last tune. Once again, the great Houston person.
Yes. Thank you.
We'd like to thank Robert and Jill Last one more time, celebrating their anniversary. Thank you so much for being here with us, supporting us. And also Twink and Carolyn Frey, we thank you for your sponsorship this evening. And we also thank the Jazz Cruise. We'll be sailing in January. And also, our drink of choice here. Where is it, Russell? Throw it out. It's Bimble, but it's been drinking. There's no more to show, but you'll know. You'll know when you order it. Why? Yeah, we thank you so much for coming to the house, blessing us, gracing us. One of the greats to ever do it. 86 years old, climbed 5 flights of stairs to be here. We love you so much.
Walking Dead. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know we were on.
At least say hi to Hannah.
Oh.
You have to give her a shout out.
Oh, okay. Well, why didn't you say hi to Hi to Hannah Johnson. Hello. I better say this nice because we can pay for it right now. Hi, Hannah. Put a little smile, a little juice on it. Hi, Hannah.
The great Houston person, one more time.
Yeah.
Everybody in here except me. Title: The Masquerade is Over.
Can you Kyle bar or something?
It's over. You've all been compromised. It feels good not being compromised.
Right.
That's me. Oh. Are you listening to me?
Yeah.
Oh.
Everyone.
What?
Thank you.
Houston Person, Kyle Poole, Russell Hall. Thank you all so much. We hope to see you next week. If you'd like to contribute to the band, there's a screen that will come next. They'll tell you how to do so. We appreciate you, we love you, and we'll see you very soon. On behalf of this great band, thank you and good night.